Welcome to the Isle of Scale. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Good luck, 47.
Don't you look handsome? Why, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you died only yesterday. With a final touch of makeup, your burial mask, and ceremonial banner, oh, why, you'll look like a king of old. My use of polymer will preserve your body for millennia. Longer even than the pharaohs. Which reminds me, they should have brought the dagger down by now. Can't very well display you before your fellows without your body.
I could have sworn.
Miss Washington, I forget which one. She tells me it belongs to Sarnickel, been used to stab Rasputin. Oh, you must be very important to be laid to rest with such a valuable artifact, Mr. Janet. I wish I had known you in life. I believe we would have had such interesting conversations. I truly do. Oh, well. Life is transitory, but death is forever. So we might as well look our best for the final turn.
Why not just meet in a cafe or something?
You know what? I realize I know one of these Arc Patron guys. I worked on his security detail a few years ago.
You gotta be kidding me.
Command, some comedian is throwing stuff around. I'll do a quick sweep. Over.
Excuse me?
Central, Nothing to worry about. We're fine. Out.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Mind? Check it out.
Understood.
Man, I just heard a weird noise.
Huh?
Not another one. This is a disgrace, really.
Thank you.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Hey, what was that? Okay.
No! Make way! Sick woman.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Right. Evening.